What's happening, folks? Back with another reaction, back with some more ABBA.
We're going back to the 1979 album Voulez-Vous, and we're up to the tune Chiquitita. I'm not sure I'm saying that right, but yeah, ultimately it sounds like a word in Spanish. I've not heard it used this way specifically, but my best guess is it would relate to a young woman, so if I'm reading that wrong, obviously I'll try to catch what I can, but that would be the framing I would have. A couple people did comment over the course of the last couple reactions that they were particularly looking forward to this one, and that it was a notable hit for the band in this album. And I think specifically in Latin America, I think Eduardo was saying that. So yeah, ultimately looking forward to the tune. If it is about a young woman, I imagine it'll be another narrative with some twists and turns, some different emotional feelings, maybe complicated emotions, maybe a situation where, you know, what the obvious thing to do isn't so clear. So yeah, I'd be curious to hear whether it'll have a Spanish sonic flavor, you know, perhaps in the guitar. But yeah, ultimately, I am excited for this one because a number of people mentioned that this is a particularly popular tune for them. So Luca and I are ready to listen. Let's get it. This is ABBA. The tune is Chiquitita. I do apologize, because at first I thought it was Chiquita, and then I looked closely, and it's like Chiquitita. In any case, ABBA, Chiquitita, from the 1979 album Voulez-Vous.
There is no way you can deny it. I can see that you're all so sad, so quiet. Chiquitita, tell me the truth. I'm sure that Chiquitita, you and I know all the heartaches come and they go and the stars they're leaving. You'll be dancing once again and the pain will end. You will have no time for grieving. Chiquitita, you and I cry, but the sun
no way you can deny me. vocals.
Could end and then it comes back with some gusto and then fades out, like with, you know, leaving you with a really memorable experience right at the end. So yeah, a really cool tune. Again, Chiquitita, I got the pronunciation now, I do apologize again. Not a word I was familiar with before. But yeah, not only does it seem to be about a young woman, it seems like more of a, again, if it's the voice is an older female figure, then it's more of, I don't want to say mentor, but someone who, you know, has been through some of the emotional wars of life and some of the experiences that this younger woman is now going through. Maybe got some heartbreak, feeling bad. She's a shoulder the younger woman can cry on, and she's saying, look, you know, at the end of the day, it really does make sense to, you know, find a new song and, you know, enjoy the sun on your face and, you know, try not to give yourself too much time to, you know, grieve about things which have passed, and if anything can maybe, you know, serve you just to, you know, the way that you approach things in the future. So it's a real positive, you know, don't worry, I know it hurts now, but you'll be dancing again, you'll be back, you know, feeling like yourself, and you'll, you know, be wanting to engage more with others and, you know, take a chance again, even if, you know, you got hurt in this circumstance. So yeah, it feels like a very positive song that was represented again in the sonics. It felt very vivacious, lifeful, and just ultimately exuberant. And as I said, the section where they're talking about the sun, you know, shining, and it's like their vocals like feel like that represented again the Spanish feel. There was the Spanish guitar, also a Baroque feel with the keyboard, and there were some moments where that was descending, but then also moments where it was marching upward. And then again, it gets to this moment where it feels like it's probably going to end, and it goes back into this fantastic groove for the final part. So, really well produced and composed again. Another top tune, what can I say? Like, there's no ABBA tune that I've gone through where I've been like, you know, for me that would be a skipper. It's like, I get it, some are maybe more memorable, more impactful than others, but they really do know how to make pop music. So yeah, once again, really cool tune. I do understand why this is a hit. Let me know what you think of this one. And Luca, I apologize, I am gonna have to move you very briefly. Just slide her right over here as she thinks about chewing my hand but decides not to. Let me know what you think. I'll see you next time. Peace.